Hey guys, my name is Christian Taylor. Welcome back to Creator Made, where I like to talk about all things branding, marketing, and entrepreneurship. So today we're going to be talking about web hosting. Can you get web hosting for free? Well, the short answer to that question is yes, but the long answer is not really. If you're trying to build a WordPress website, you may know that web hosting is required to do so. Web hosting is the server that your website files live on. So when a user types in your domain name into their browser, the website files are accessed on the server and sent back to the user. There are a lot of great affordable web hosting options like Namecheap and Dreamhost, but what if you want to launch a website completely free? Excluding the cost of your domain name, WordPress itself is 100% free, and there are a lot of free WordPress themes. So can you get free web hosting and create a website just for the cost of a yearly domain name? Well, I searched for a while and looked for free web hosts, and while there absolutely are free options out there, there's quite a few catches. Let's start with 000 web host, perhaps the most popular free web host out there. 000 web host. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna call it 000 web host for my own sanity from now on. 000 web host, which is a hostinger company, by the way, offers you free web hosting with 300 megabytes of disk space and 3 gigabytes of bandwidth per month. So that sounds pretty good. I mean, can you actually install WordPress with only 300 megabytes of space? Well, I tried installing WordPress and I was unable to get it to install using the built-in tool that 000 web host gives you. So the only other option was to install WordPress manually, by hand, which I have not done in years. Today in this world of automation, every web host out there lets you install WordPress easily with one click. So it was a bit foreign, but I mean, it's free, so I can't really complain. Unfortunately though, my attempts to install WordPress manually also failed. I couldn't get WordPress to connect to the database, and at this point I had to just throw up my hands and give up. My experience was very similar at the next free web host as well. I went over to infinityfree.net and thought, this is it, this is the one. And I went to sign up for an account, and the confirmation email never came. Unwilling to accept defeat, I changed the email address to something else and clicked OK, and things never loaded. So I went in for round three. Surely there's gotta be a functional free web host out there. I came across freehosting.com and I had a lot of faith in this one. I mean, it's got what it is in the domain name, freehosting.com. Like surely they specialize in this, their stuff's gonna work. This is gonna be the one. This is going to be the free web host that lets me get my WordPress site up and running for zero cost to me. I signed up for the account, got the confirmation email. I got sent a password to log into the panel. Things are looking good, and I even installed WordPress. Except the script that installed WordPress did not set the username and password I gave it, so I was unable to log into my WordPress website. I clicked the reset password button and waited patiently for the reset password email that never came. But wait, here it was, in my spam folder, all of a sudden the confirmation email from the last host, Infinity Free, finally came through. So I clicked it, verified my account, got access to their cPanel and installed WordPress, and everything worked fine. I was able to use the WordPress backend, create posts as I'd expect, and from here on out, I could continue to create a totally functional WordPress website hosted absolutely free. So yes, it is absolutely possible to get free web hosting, but you don't want free web hosting. What do you mean? Who doesn't want free web hosting? You don't. Because you don't want to waste hours of your time dealing with silly glitches like confirmation emails not showing up or databases not working correctly, because time is money. And I get it. If you're on a tight budget, free web hosting is really appealing, but you still don't want to do it. This is because there are lots of very budget web hosts out there that offer hosting that is a big step up in quality and professionalism for a truly low cost. Hostinger, for example, offers web hosting for around $24 per year. Or if you'd rather pay monthly, you can get affordable hosting from Namecheap for $2.88 per month. By paying for web hosting, you're paying for reliability and support support. With a free web host, they can just terminate your website at any time with no repercussions. If a server crashes, if they close their doors, or if they simply just don't care about your website, they can just press delete and it's gone from their servers. And what are you gonna do? Sue them over deleting your files that you paid them $0 to host? I think this video is proving that there's really no such thing as a free lunch. It's extremely hard to monetize free web hosting. The host could try injecting ads on your site and profiting from your visitors that way, or they could try and analyze the traffic on your website and sell that data to marketing companies, but that's really stretching just to make a small amount of money. These free web hosts really don't have much of a way to make money, and that means that the quality is going to suffer. There's only one case that free web hosting makes sense, in my opinion, and that's if you like to tinker. You don't mind spending time to get something working, and you don't need web hosting for a website that you really deeply care about. If you just want to install WordPress and fart around, then you might as well try out one of these free web hosts and see if you can get it to work. If you can, this might be a great opportunity for you to learn the WordPress backend and maybe even go on to launch a freelance web design business or something to make some extra cash. But if you're looking to start a website that you care about even a single bit, and you can scrape together a few dollars a month, I would strongly recommend buying some cheap and affordable web hosting. So earlier I said there's no such thing as a free lunch, but what if there is? Well, I want to give a shout out to Webull, a free stock trading app that allows you to buy and sell stocks without a commission. Right now, using the link in the description, you can sign up and get a free stock valued between $2.50 and $250. And if you make a deposit of $100 or more, you get a second free stock valued between $12 and $1,400. Let's see, $12 plus $2.50, that's a guaranteed $14.50 absolutely free. I guess there is a such thing as a free lunch. Or you could apply that money to your web hosting. Ah, see what I did there? Thanks to Webull for supporting the channel, and you can get started using the link in the description to get your free stocks today. So what do you think of free web hosting? Is it something that you would try, or would you rather stay away from it and buy some affordable hosting instead? I'd love to know your thoughts in the comments down below, and if you like this video, do be sure to hit that subscribe button and click the bell so you don't miss when I release new videos. With that said, I will catch you guys next time.